I'm here in Hollywood, California. We're in a couple hours. It will be madness and mayhem where Manny Pacquiao will come to train. Right now, it's the quiet before the storm. They're setting up everything. They're putting up the ropes to keep the fans back just so Manny can move quietly and safely. You don't see this every day with fighters where they have to set up the rope from the door to exit to the gym, to the restaurant where Manny goes. Of course, all the shops here, big fans of Manny Pacquiao. You have your Mario Lopez. You have your Pacquiao gear. Do not lean on the glass. But it will be a totally different scene in just a couple hours. A lot of people will be here. It's going to be crazy.
Yeah, every single day.
Every single day. Do you like Manny or do you like Marquez?
The same.
The same? But you like that everybody will be behaved. That everybody will be good. No bueno.
Out.
Yeah, out. So there you have it. Stay tuned for more gearing for another day of Manny Pacquiao at the Wildcard Boxing Club in Hollywood. FiguesNewsReporting.com and Moisek back reporting.